Alright, welcome back for the last part of the boss battle. Let's eat something and let's get started. Some fancy 3D graphics in the background. Nope, okay. Shoot some more lasers at me. Okay. Just some bouncing. Okay. Yep. 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 No death lasers for me. Thank you. Nope, 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 nope. Yep, just gonna... Yeah. I'm just dirt. Let me... hurt your brains. Something. Come on. Okay. This is getting old. Come on. Okay, so there's something to do with the screws in his head because it turns green or something. Okay. Alrighty, come on. Alright. Dang it. All right. Okay, come on. I don't know, the face reminds me of something. I'm trying to remember what game. Something there. Come on, shouldn't be this hard. Come on. Ugh. Missed one. Bring it up already. Hmm. Mom. Second, I'm just gonna, Okay, I think I get it. Sorry about that. That took longer than it should have. Do with the screws on his head. Come on. Alright, give me that for that screw. Jeez. That boss fight was just unpleasant, I'm gonna be honest with you. I love this game, but that wasn't really any fun. Excuse me. Was that its final form? In there. Oh, it's like the genie realm. Yay.
genie room?
Yay, I'm finally one of them or something. Ow.
The power of the genies will be mine.
Why does she sound like Jessie from Pokemon? Nope. Alright, here we go. Part 2. 3, the boss fight, whatever.
What's happening? No! Penetrate the shield!
Some of them eggs. Darn it. Nope. That damage done, son. Nope. All right. This one's a little bit more interesting. No. There you go. Ah, darn it. I'm gonna get it. How many times do I gotta do this? Time it better. Nope, not yet. Don't get it. Nope. I get that timing just right. Gonna get it. The spinning going and that. Oh well. Get it. Ah, finally. Alright, Brain Basher, yay! So, do I use that item I got from my uncle to, like, reverse it, or... My perfect plan is perfect! There's still another boss fight? Oh, it's a zombie hamster. Oh, it's another slide. Okay, sure. Gotta avoid the lava and the cogs. Genius. Ah, dang it. Boy. No, me gusta. Ah, dang it. I'm measuring health in this, so I think I was just supposed to get a trophy for avoiding the cogs. Oh well, blew that one, huh? Oi. Still don't want to end. Last minute getaway. Real heroes don't look at the explosion. Yay. Mayor. Get my job back, yay! How many times has he fired me from back? Eh. Oh, he sounds disappointed. Zombie road trip. There's a movie. Oh, Dookie. Eh. Salted caramel. Okay, I'm not really fond of it, but hey, whatever. Oh, okay, so the polarizer did do something. Alright, I was wondering. Aww. Never alone. Instead of being forever alone. Aww, mommy loves me. Bye. Bicycle. I think it's implying it's supposed to be in a post-apocalyptic after society rebuilds itself or something. I don't know. That's the end of the Shantae walkthrough. So yeah, like and subscribe if you haven't already. Let me know what other games or whatever you'd like to see. So probably should show all the many people who... Backers, wow. Wow, a lot of people back this game. It's used to joke for a long time, like no one else heard of the game. I'm gonna tell people about it, like, what? What is Shantae? Ooh.
Thanks for playing.
Alright, it should unlock the... I'm collection, yeah, I missed a couple things, huh? Alright, cool. Hero mode, cool. Doesn't it unlock the
Shantae,
other characters, or is that a DLC? I'm gonna check something. Eh. I thought you were supposed to play it as other characters. Eh, well, maybe I was wrong. Well, anyways, yeah, just like I said, I'll see everyone next time.